गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू 14.5 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. इट सेज यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड एज यू कैन सी वी हैव ड्रॉन अ सर्कल विद रेडियस 4 सेंटीमीटर. दिस इज द सर्कल विद 4 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस. नाउ वट वी नीड टू डू, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ एनी टू ऑफ इट्स कॉर्ड्स. सो लेट्स ड्रॉ एनी टू कॉर्ड्स हेयर. So I'm going to draw the chords like this. This is the first chord, AB, and this is the second chord, CD. Now what we need to do, we have to draw the perpendicular bisectors of these two chords and then we need to check where do they meet each other, right? So first of all, just see, we have to draw the perpendicular bisector of this chord AB, right? So we can open our compass more than half. So students, again your arcs can cut inside the circle also, and if you will open your compass more, they will cut outside the circle. So that is totally up to you. Okay, so this time let's cut them inside the circle. I will show you how they can cut inside the circle. I have told you in the previous questions also, but now let's see. And if you want more neatness, what you can do, you can open your compass with more length and then you can draw the arcs like this, which will cut outside the circle. But this time now I am going to cut it inside the circle. The two arcs will cut inside the circle. Okay, so I have opened my compass with more than half of the length and from point B I am going to draw its arc like this. And other arc will be this side, right? Now to draw an arc from point A, let's see. Here and here, right? Now make sure that your arcs do not cut in between the center. It should be somewhere away the center, okay? Only then you will be knowing that these two are passing through. They will meet each other at center of the circle. So let's draw the perpendicular bisector of line segment AB now. So this we have done earlier also, that perpendicular bisector of any chord will pass through the center of the circle, right? So you can check chord perpendicular bisector of chord AB. Is this also passing through the center of the circle? Now next, we have to draw the perpendicular bisector of the other chord CD now. So open your compass more than half of this length CD and try to draw the arcs. Now just check, if I will draw the arc here, it will mixed up with the previous arc. So what can I do? I can open my compass with some more length so that it will not mixed up. Okay, so it can be outside the circle also, it can be inside the circle also. So I'm going to draw my arcs here. So in this way you can prevent from mixing up the arcs. Okay, so from point C we have drawn two arcs. And with the same length of the compass, we have to draw the two arcs from point D. So here, just check. I can extend this arc now. So just see, these two arcs are cutting each other. Now we have to draw the perpendicular bisector. So we have to join this point with this, right? So let's join. So this was the first perpendicular bisector, right? And here is the another perpendicular bisector, and you can see where is the point where these two perpendicular bisectors are meeting each other. So I'm going to highlight this for you. Just check here, this was the first perpendicular bisector I'm going to highlight. Again, you need not to do this, okay? You are going to use it with pencil only. I have done it for your convenience. So this is the second bisector. So you can check where do they meet. They are meeting at this point, right? And what was this point? This was the center of the circle, right? So where do they meet each other? They are meeting at the center of the circle. So you will write down your answer. So like this we can write down that perpendicular bisectors of the two chords of the same circle meet at its center. So this will happen of this will be this is true for any circle of any radius, right? And this will happen for any two chords of the circle. I have drawn the chords randomly here and here. You can draw two chords anywhere in the circle. And if you will draw the perpendicular bisectors, definitely they will meet at the center of the circle. So this is the universal truth, right? Thank you.